guys, hopefully my signal will be good. If not, I will record this later on whenever my signal is better. But I wanted to talk, just to share something with you guys. Something that the Lord actually told me about giving. He shared a lot of things with me about finances and the way money works. But I'm going to write a book, or I may do a course. I'm not for sure, but I want to put the information that he gave me into something so that I can give it to the people. But if you guys are paying your tithes, you know, you're giving offerings and you're, you know, doing things with your finances, this is a tip that the Lord actually told me. Whenever you are sowing seeds, if you are sowing seeds into a ministry, this is not your tithes, but I mean sowing seeds, like a offering to a ministry or a person that you're going to sow a seed, $20, $50, $100, wherever you're sowing a seed. And if you're not seeing a return, you're not seeing a return once you sow a seed, this is what the Lord told me. Find someone that you can sow a seed into their heart. Like if they have a really, really, really good heart and they're showing love, and you know, sow a seed into that ministry, into that person. Because the Lord told me that when you sow a seed into the person's heart, if the person has a good heart and they have love in their heart, and then that's when you see growth. That's when you see a harvest, because love is basically what makes that seed grow. If you plant it into the person's heart, you plant it into the person's heart, or you sow it into a person's heart that has love, that you're going to get a harvest because of that. So I just wanted to share that little tip with you guys. Like I said, I'm going to check this video to see if it's actually my signal, because I'm out. I'm here at the park. I just left church and my signal is never here good here. Every time I've tried to do something here, my signal is not really that good. But I just wanted to share that tip with you guys, that find someone that really has a good heart. They're doing great things, you know, for people. They're giving. They're doing a lot of, you know, you could just see that they have a loving heart, a giving heart. I mean, a pure love. Sow into that person's heart. And if you are just tuning in, check out this replay. I'm sharing with you guys what the Lord told me about. If you're sowing seeds and giving to people and you're not seeing a harvest, start sowing into their heart, okay? You can, whenever I stop this video, you can go back on the replay. But if they have love, if they have love in their heart, if they have a good heart and they're a loving person, that's the person that you want to sow seeds. You want to sow a seed into them, into their ministry, into their heart, okay? Because that's where you're going to see a return on your seed. You're going to see a harvest if you're sowing into the heart of a person that has a lot of love in that heart. So find ministries where the leadership, the whole ministry is focused on love, and you can see that love in the way they are with people. You know, you can see that love and sow into that heart of that ministry, into that person, okay, to see a harvest on your seed. All right, so I just wanted to share that little tip with you guys. Like I said, I'm going to be either writing a book about a lot of the tips and when it comes to finances that the Lord has given me on how we can see a harvest, how we can see a return on, like, giving, different things we can, you know, ways we can give to actually see a return on it, instead of just giving and sowing seeds and not seeing no return on your finances. So like I said, this is just one of the things that I'm actually going to put into the book. I'm thinking about either doing a book about the finances or a course, a video course, but it's going to be a training or something to teach the people about sowing seeds, planning, you know, and seeing a return on your finances. So again, if you're just tuning in, bless you guys. Check out the replay. All right. God bless.